Kick up those feet, maggot! Move! Move! Move!
Maces, swords, axes. Whatever happened to bludgeoning someone to death with a wheel of cheese?
We need an edge in this fight. We've got plenty of trouble of our own.
Forgive my wheezing. The road from Dalmora is long and my stock is empty.
Try my wares before you go dry with it. Many call me there.
Traveler, a moment of your time.
Take it from me. Your goods are safe here.
It's not yours! Come back!
Spare a coin for the needy?
I don't need much.
What's your opinion of the Fighters Guild, soldier?
I've never had a problem with them.
You don't regard them as upstart amateurs?
Hear ye, card sharps and collectors! Test your wits and courage in a brand new card game, Tales of Tribute!
Did you come here for crafting certification?
The last sunset stained the land like a great battle. It seemed a portent. Who knows?
I'm a soldier of the Pact. I have a duty to stay in peak condition. Let the High Elves recline on couches and nibble grapes. Indulgence weakens them. No one else needs to. They can behave indecently, consorting with lowborns and barbarians. I'm held to a high. Who are you to ask? What's that saying about curiosity and Khajiit? You interrupted my exercises and now you bore.
There's more to battle than strength and physical training. Knowledge is also power. What can I-
Holgan? He's as Nord as they come. A raging blizzard in the middle of summer, Holgan is.
He served in the Akaviri War. Fighting alongside Tanvil, the Grand Master of House Indra.
Don't seem very compatible, do they? A cool, cerebral, dark elf, and a loud, boisterous Nord.
But they've become brothers in blood.
Holgan's unit was ambushed by the snakes. Cut off. The Grand Master.
Greetings. Are you here to learn our secret techniques? I must warn you, if you're a spy from the Mage's Guild, I'll have to cut your head off.
You here for crafting certification? Don't worry, there's no cost involved. Your alliance covers all my fees. Once you're certified, they'll let you fulfill the crafting writs. Everyone wins! They're daily requests for crafted goods, but they're only available to certified crafters. If you can show me you know your craft, I'll get you certified.
Comrade, we have need of you. Will you fight by our side?
The Guild has accepted an unusual contract. We've agreed to... As we speak, two of my Guardians investigate rumored anchor sites. Merrick and Aelith are the best the Guild has to offer. Meet up... I know you'll change the river's course, comrade. They're investigating the wilds nearby, above the Starved Plains.
Thanks, Stendar. You're with the Guild?
If the Divines will it. The Worms caught us off guard, but we made them pay in blood. Did Colors brief you on our contract? What we seek? As you say. There won't be an anchor here anytime soon, thanks to the two of us. I should be moving. We had word of another cell west of here, near Ebonheart. Here, if you please. Aelith, stay with our new friend. You two search these bodies, see if you can find anything of note. A pleasure meeting you.
That vision, a Dremora woman talking about Merrick. Why would she want my hapless companion? Aelith has no idea. Whoever she is no friend to the Guild or Merrick. It would seem so. This one cannot imagine the value of such a thing, too shiny and dripping with pride. Just the same, we must warn him, and the Guild. Aelith will go after Merrick. Return to Seize All Colors. Tell her... Return to Davin's Watch quick as you can, comrade. Seize All Colors must know. Yeah. Yeah.
Sharps and collectors, test your wits and courage in a brand new card game. Tails.
Back so soon, comrade? A vision of a Dremora. This clouds the waters. The forces of Molag Bal must know more than we realized. What did she say? Nor do I, comrade. Interesting, Merrick. This dries my scales. Recruit, you must get to them. Aelith and Merrick are competent, but the Daedra are not to be trusted. Find them near Ebonheart.
come from?
Coming! Brace yourself!
Cease your meddling, mortal! The Master has plans for the Red Guard.
What was that voice? Ran off after some other Daedra. Get after him.
I think
don't
that's the last
of him.
My master has plans for your pure soul, Merrick. You should feel honored.
Merrick? Dosha, that such a weakling could take one such as Merrick. How would Aelef know? She was behind you. Oh, yes. Colors, the heroic guildmaster. We don't need to wait for Colors. You and Aelef are more than smart enough to figure this out. Here, give those items you found on the cult. You didn't recognize the Dremora from her projection. I think her name is Dosha. Quite full of herself, actually. This note mentions an island tower. Aelef one Stonefang cavern beneath an old tower on the island just beyond Ebonheart. Go seek. May good fortune stalk your step. May good fortune. Aelith makes her way as she can, helps the guild as she can. Just a humble Khajiit, originally from the city of Dune. This one is...
Hold there, Sarah. Hold there, Sarah! Comrade!
Comrade, to me. I am Jofnir Iceblade, former master of the Fighters Guild. Don't interrupt, I cannot speak long. Dosha has taken Merrick beneath the island into the vault. She drains his soul for her master's dark plans. I can't say. My time grows short. Save Merrick.
Your soul, Dosha.
my head! She almost had me. Thank you, comrade. Just need a moment to recover. If you hadn't come along... I'll be fine, Stendar willing. I heard her communing with the Lord of Lies. Molag Bal is harvesting souls for some dark plot. He's especially interested in the souls of the faith. Comrade, grab that book and her notes on the table. I saw her scribbling after speaking to her master. We may be able to learn more.
You are the sun on my scales, comrade. You've returned Merrick to us. Molag Bal. May he burn in the glare of a thousand suns. It's just like him to send an assassin to kill a noble warrior. That's a coward's weapon. Sooth, the Mortuum... What? And I can't make tails or scales of these scribblings. No matter. It's going to take time to decipher this scroll. But we'll put our best scribe on it. You've done a great service for the guild today, comrade. I'll look for you down the river, comrade. You'll hear me.